survival? What are you talking about?
Wanna find out? Just close your eyes.
No way. One of you might stab me for all.
You bitch.
You just bitch. Call for help. El cabrón.
Easy, chief. He ain't PK.
How do you know? They're creeping around here all the time.
He's that outsider, the pilgrim.
What? He's from outside the walls. Well, fuck me. I don't know what brings you here, but watch your back, pilgrim. And stay away from the PKs. They ain't no one's friends.
This time with a biomarker.
Carl said if you show up to bring you around so he can introduce himself.
What a nice change from wanting to hang me.
And remember, humanity created a civilization that turned out to be a colossus on clay legs. We cannot make the same mistakes.
He didn't want to, he had to. You were...
Of course. Is gossip all you want from me, Carl?
No. But you came from outside. And you're walking around my flock. So, to set things straight, I need to know if you're a sheep or a wolf. What are you then?
A wolf. You better watch out.
I'm relieved then. A true wolf doesn't have to announce he's a wolf.
You know what? I think it's time I set things straight too. I'm looking for Sophie.
Are you? And why, pray tell?
Got a package for her.
No, you don't.
Excuse me?
Sophie knows no one outside of Villador. She was born and raised here. That's probably why she cares about this place so much. She's of great help to me. So, unless it's a package from across the street, I'll have to call your bluff.
Who says I'm bluffing?
I do. I could tell a mile away. But all right. I'll tell you where she is. And you know why?
Why?
Because whatever it is you want, even if your intentions are hostile, she'll handle you. We will handle you. Just as we handled you before, Pilgrim. Go that way. You'll see a giant of a man. That's Herman, Sophie's bodyguard. She won't be far.
Thanks. Wasn't that hard, was it?
Don't lie to me again, Pilgrim. After all, I'm not lying to you, am I? Just want you to return the courtesy.
I don't want to marry the first girl I find. She has to have beauty, smarts, and a steady supply of fire.
Sophie, can we talk?
Don't hurt him, Herman. Let him talk.
My name's
Aiden. You're that pilgrim that came to town recently.
You're sure well informed.
Don't have much of a choice. I'm in charge of safety here. Besides, yesterday you made quite an entrance.
I'm looking for a job. Would you happen to know of any?
Looking for a job? I only work with people I trust. You came from outside. They wanted to hang you. Nobody says anything good about you, Pilgrim. Do you want me to trust you? Talk to the people at the bazaar. See if you can gain their trust. If so, then it might persuade me to change my mind.
Chance?
5 years of learning and all for nothing. I just have to get it right this time. Alberto needs to see I'm good enough.
Changes in this world. Some people are unlucky.
I'm Damien.
Aiden. Does it make a difference?
I pride myself on knowing everyone in this dump, but I don't know you.
Maybe that's because I just got into the city.
For reals? Wow. Respect. I heard that outside the walls, it's a bloodbath.
What does this have to do with the job?
Nothing, my friend. Just sussing you out. And I like what I've sussed so far. But about the job. First and foremost, it'll require a certain amount of discretion on your part. You'll be doing business for my partners. And it's their business only. No one else's. Head on over to meet them in West Quarry End. They'll fill you in on the details.
Understood. I'll go report to them.
Don't keep them waiting.
Seriously, there's no time for delay.
Later.
I'm listening.
That's Aiden. I've just been offered an extremely shady deal, but maybe it'll turn up a lead on Lucas.
I need more than just leads, Aiden. Whatever it is, check it out.
Will do. Over and out.
Anybody there? Damien sent me. Hello?
What do you want?
Damien sent me. He said you have work here.
Wrong address, bud.
But I just talked to him. Damien, he sent me here.
You alone?
Why do you ask?
Because we're not letting in tour groups. Nothing personal. It's just, you know, we're careful people. So I'll ask again. Are you alone?
Yeah, I'm alone.
You'd better. Didn't you hear what I said? Get downstairs.
I'm Aiden. Damien sent me. I'm here for the job.
Right. So, you're new around here.
Damien asked that too. What difference does it make?
Boss asked a question.
Now, I'm still trying to figure out why I'm here. Yeah, you're the one dancing around the subject.
Okay. Let's talk about the job, then. To do it, it's best that you're not all that well-known around the bazaar.
Well, I wouldn't say I'm all that well-known.
That's good. That's very good.
Looks like we finally found our missing person.
Wait, what are you talking about? What do you want from me?
Let's just say we work for someone that's dying to meet you. Except he won't be the one dying, I don't think.
Let's haul him in, boys. Hoist him! You're a dead man! I've got something for you, asshole! You're mine. I've got you now, motherfucker.
Hayden, you, how did
not
you
die? Oh, you asshole, you set me up.
What? No, I swear, I would never. I was just doing my job, scouting. It's my job.
Who are these people? And why were they looking for me?
I don't know, Aiden. You gotta believe me. Please! They just told me to send them anyone who seemed new. They didn't tell me why. I don't have any...
They have anything to...
What? No. I mean... God, I hope not. That would be... terrible. But I swear, I don't...
So you've sent...
I did...
How many, Damien? That's no reason. You're complicit. Carl's gonna hear about this.
You idiot. You don't understand. If you do this, they'll kill my brother. I can't let that happen.
I feel your pain, but this is wrong. You can't...
Should've let me go.
Weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Going to Sad Faces today?
Take a look and choose.
That's a bad omen.
Nice haul, isn't
it? Better reason to go.
He's developed this compound with mushrooms and the leaves of some weed. They say it fucks you up like in the old days.
Thank you.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I smile. Then I see.
What do you mean? I'll drop by.
I found some powdered milk in the old school.
You look anxious.
Look, Urban, your nosy friend's back.
Found a job?
No luck yet.
It's not about luck, kid, but about character.
Like yours?
Ballsy. Okay, then. What does your...
You got any work I could do?
Leave your seat. Minor thing.
I can handle it.
When you're...
Got it.
Water runs out. PK and civilian alike. A little space, please.
Even if he did.
So.
For what?
I knew that. Carl and Ellie used to live above the antique shop on Horseshoe. They were like 80 years old, but they were still in love.
Wonder who killed Lucas. Don't you ask me. All the PK themselves killed him.
Buddy?
Thank you.
Bombs away!
Hans? Hans, you there? Hans? Don't drink that water.
Water? This isn't water. Oh, that moron must have taken the wrong bottle again. Forget his own head if it weren't stuck on his shoulders.
And what did you mean by the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian... It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this, the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait, wait. Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water. I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that one.